my god, they're both zooming. They're both zooming. Ah! Oh my god, what a so cute. I want to be up close and personal, but I think it'll ruin their mojo. Oh, so cute. Even though Gerald's a little kind of a bully.
Happy Tuesday vlog. Monday was hanging out with the pigs, and today is Tuesday. It's bowling day. I'm on the ground hanging with the pigs. They are really getting along, so I'm really happy about that. Toasty has greeted me with lots of words today as I came home, and Gerald is still doing his little rumbles, but I think they're less throughout time, so he'll get used to the fact that we're around Toasty, but I think he just protects him. Anyway, we're going to go to Costco, where I'm going to meet Rick at Costco. We're also actively looking for a kitchen island with stools, so trying to figure out where to get a decent one, but we're not trying to break the bank. So, we'll see how that goes. Work was exhausting. I drove all day for work, doing my marketing stuff, being the face, you know? But, I just, like, want to lay down with my friends, but my friends are in here, so what can you do?
Look at me. I'm a star. Oh, no, wait, that's not mine. Over here. Oh, Lewis is headed in the way. Look at me. It's JV at 138 with my handicap 219.
Oh, my God, so
beautiful. Hello, hello. I am doing some marketing travel all day today. I am in downtown Amherst, so I'm gonna get some lunch. I think I'm gonna go to this coffee shop that's over there. Just have to walk around this bush. And then get maybe like a soup or, I don't even know, whatever they got. It's cold out. A Chipotle chicken panini, yum. Might I just say, that meal was amazing. It honestly brought me back to like Lower Commons at college, but in such a good way. Like when we order our sandwiches, so fucking good. Oh, and I'm so full. But on to do the next stuff. Woohoo! Welcome. It is Saturday. Michaela's here. And Rusty. You're there. Anyway, we're at Yankee Candle. Oh my gosh. There's so much stuff. We already got, we got stuck here at the shop areas. Even though we haven't even looked at the rest of the stuff. This is a moving reindeer. And it freaked Michaela out.
He moved.
But it reminded me of Bugaboo Creek. I used to be scared of the moose. Here we are, sitting at the bench.
Little picture moment.
Waiting for someone to take our picture.
Anyone want to take our photo?
Yeah, but there's a
better spot. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. They were waiting for the snow, but it's not really falling. Yeah.
White noise in my mind won't calm down.
Bedtime.
Hello, it's Sunday and I have just done a lot of cleaning of the house. A nice reset for Sunday. Did the bathrooms, cleaned the bedrooms where I had friends staying, and debating if I want to put my laundry in or not. Rick needs to make his bread, and he's making an appetizer. We're going to his parents' house for dinner. I think it's a turkey dinner. I am now sitting on the couch and hanging out with my little guys in there. You see them? They're both inside. Little snuggle bugs. They are so cute. So I'm just hanging out with them, doing my thing, and I guess we'll see what dinner brings for us. I'm excited for dinner. I had a little lunch, some leftover pasta, which was broccoli Alfredo, and that was really it. Just hanging with my guys. Here I am, hanging out with a child. Also, look at my cyst. Many people have been looking at it and staring at it. I went to the eye doctor and they were all like, that's not us, that's the dermatologist. So, here I am, waiting for the dermatologist. And also have dry skin. Sorry, up close and personal.